When I met Jacob Kiplimo, I couldn't resist the allure to capture the moment for posterity. I took a selfie with him and promptly posted it on my Facebook page to feel part of the historical moment. I was rubbing shoulders with a global star. Born on 14th November 2000 in Bukwa District in Sebei sub-region of Eastern Uganda, Kiplimo grew in a family of 8 children, all of who are athletes.
It's Uganda's first champion!
First things first, his impression on Sunday's race that egged his name on the World Athletics map.
Jacob Kiplimo becomes a national hero in Uganda.
Yeah, I need actually to thank for God for making me yesterday the big winning a colleague.
He admits that it took a lot of work to earn the accolade.
For me, I do just like training. We do training together with coaches from in Kapchorwa there. Almost 2 months for training, this preparation for the World Cross. That's why they make for me yesterday to be pushed.
Last year, Kiplimo participated in the same junior race of under 20 athletes in Poland and came third. He also went for the Olympics 2016. He couldn't come back with a medal, but learnt a lot.
For me, all the experience is very, summer is very good.
At the just concluded IAF Championships in Kampala, Kiplimo adopted a new style that took his opponents by surprise.
Is history in the making here in Kampala?
For me, if I go in front, I started going pushing, you know, those guys who was the other one for example, they were saying maybe the last lap, that man, they push, they don't know that you still have more one round.
Some of the athletes he beat are engaged in sports as a full-time job and practice for longer hours daily. But Kiplimo uses only 2 hours daily for practice since he has other calls to attend to.
For me, if you say you make a school and running, maybe training was not okay.
He knows this is not ideal and that's why he's sometimes not very confident while facing the full-time athletes.
For me, I just feel more far.
Nevertheless, he relies on the senior athletes for support and going forward now sees light at the end of the tunnel.
I'm still looking forward to win other medals.
It's not all athletics for Kiplimo though. He also loves football and supports Arsenal the Gunners in the English Premier League. Solomon Kawesa, NTV.
What a run! What a win!